this is London Road in Wales, in Monmouthshire. As you can see, there's a fair bit of rubbish, a fair bit of water damage. There's my bike, and at my feet there's the bottom end of an Austin A series engine out of a Mini, which is the oddest thing I've ever seen on a Byway, I think, apart from perhaps a burnt out tractor. There's lots of other scrap metal and infill, so presumably someone's made an effort to try and make the lane a bit more passable. Bloody dangerous though.